Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. All three judges scored this contest 30-27 for the winner by unanimous decision, Gregory Rodrigues.
Hey, Christian. I'm here with Gregory Rodrigues, RoboCop. Let's take a look up here at your work. You are a jiu-jitsu world champion, but once again, it's the striking that gets you a victory. Was that the game plan to come in here and dominate Christian in the stand-up, but also on the ground?
Yeah, man, I'm just showing today. I'm a complete fighter. I can fight striking, I can take him down. I just not get a finish, man. But I teach him tonight. I'm a rounded guy, and that's what I do.
You might not have gotten the finish, but you've spoken time and time again about fighting top 15 opposition. Is there anyone in particular that you would like to fight the next time you're in the Octagon?
Hey, Dana, Hunter, I just showed tonight in the UFC have levels. So give me my chance, man. That's going to make that happen. I want to fight for the top. I'm going to fight for the rank. And I want to be the champion of this division.
Well, that was a phenomenal performance to work your way towards that. He's won three in a row. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Gregory Rodrigues.